fabulous man.
Didn't steal anything.
I don't care what did you see.
No one! I didn't see anyone!
I'll get out of there and get into the transport.
Dad! Hey, wait, no!
Where are you taking me? Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Tell her to stop moving around back there.
Great! Okay, let's... Wait, my drone's okay, right?
Nope, it exploded. I'm fine, by the way.
Right, good, let's be. That's the main.
Russell, they've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then... Yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh, God.
But, the good news is... We've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're going to realize that your dad is not going to talk. And when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they could just drill into
Stop.
His... Oh, yeah. Still your dad. Right. Well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it. Right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us. Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alex. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Got it.
We can do this.
Alright, you know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open. You've got it. Just a little flick of the wrist. That's it. Great. Try again. Boom. Yeah, perfect. We're done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alex, up here. You're gonna need a gun. Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now. Oh, almost forgot. Guns need ammo. Here you go.
Oh, you took care of that lock then. Good. Great. Did have the key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me. All right, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks, Russell.
And good luck, Alex. Goodbye. Obviously, just to let you know, I am still here, though.
I know. Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
So, I
hear that?
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
About Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence when he got on the train.
Russell, seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Alex, are you alright? What's wrong?
I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex?
Dad.
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it. Off stealing the reactor, I saw the combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry though.
You know, got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful.
Survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it?
Alright. I'm getting close to the substation here. Getting kind of crowded down here, Russ.
Our channel's gone crazy since we took out that substation. I know we're after the vault now. Thank you.
definitely a bunch of old bottles in here. Does alcohol go bad?
It only improves. It's all good, Alex.
Russell. You're breaking up.
The vodka is coming in, Alex! The vodka is coming in!
Russ, I'm sorry I didn't get you in black back there.
Maggie! Oh no!
That's an antlion.
That's an antlion?
Yes. So you do know what antlions are.
Yes, they're leggies. Trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex.
Yeah, you're sending good luck.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
There's the control room.
I see it. We're almost there. Alex, dead ahead. Those controls dock.
What? go. Time to go rescue the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe beat a glass of eight. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge. How hard can that be? Oh, God. Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for Don. Right?
Almost certainly.
Maybe?
No, not that one. Alex, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving. Oh, God.
Alex!
Alex, are you okay?
I think I just killed Gordon Freeman.
The vault's right there. Just go in and get him. What's left of him?
I'm on my way.
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going up.
It's throwing off a lot of interference. I might not be able to talk to you in here.
No, probably not.
So, this is it.
Yeah?
And then you'll come out with Gordon, safe and sound. So, everything is gonna be...
Everything will be fine, Russ. Talk to you soon.
What? Why?
Dad? Okay, this is me. Here. Okay, this is weird. But I don't know, it doesn't look too... too dangerous. Let's get you out of this thing.